Hey, we're at Andover Country Club, and we're checking out my friend Rosemary Scalera's listing over at Swan Crossing. This is a gorgeous condominium townhouse at 10 Swan Lane, offered at $825,000. This is built by Ivan Cormier, the area's premier quality custom home builder. And Andover Country Club is probably the most desirable neighborhood in the town. So we're going to check out a 3,400 square foot home. Absolutely gorgeous. Open floor plan, three finished levels of living area, 4.5 baths, just amazing detail and quality throughout. Let's go check it out. So you can see the interior of this home is beautiful. We have a rich cherry cabinet kitchen with high-end stainless steel appliances. We have gas cooking, gas heating, gas fireplace, gorgeous granite countertops, very cool. We have a stone-tiled backsplash. Ivan Cormier builds with fantastic detail. So you're going to see interesting millwork, detailed ceilings, transom windows, great quality with all Anderson windows and doors. Most of them are triple pane, hardwood floors throughout. And it's a really interesting open floor plan where you have two complete private master bedroom suites and a lot of fun living space with also expansion possibilities between some loft areas, some unfinished storage areas. And we're going to go look at an absolutely spectacular finished lower level. Probably one of the nicest I've seen. Okay, you can see in the second floor loft space, another cool hangout living space. We have a full master bedroom suite up here. We have an additional full bath. So you also have some opportunities if you wanted to add another third bedroom. Great storage space up here. And another thing about living in this neighborhood, you have all of your maintenance included for a monthly fee of $420. That includes your master insurance, your landscape, your exterior maintenance, and your full snow removal. So very easy living here at Andover Country Club. So we're in the first floor master bedroom suite, which has a dramatic tray ceiling, hardwood floors, dual walk-in closets, a gorgeous master bathroom. So the home really is designed for, you can have complete one level living with everything you need on this floor, including a separate laundry room. But you'll also see this awesome place for visitors and family upstairs and tons of entertainment downstairs. Okay, so you can see we're in the finished lower level here. Spectacular space. Very fun room to entertain and just sort of hang out and live. This is where you're going to do a lot of your living. A large granite counter bar. We have high ceilings with a nice finished sheetrock ceiling to it and a lot of recessed lights. We have triple Anderson patio doors going out to a brick paver patio. We have some golf course views, great place to hang out when the weather's warm. Big area for the family to hang out and watch TV or make a game room. We also have a beautiful, another full bathroom down here as well as the high efficiency heating and cooling system.